Quick, Gordon, hurry up! Plug in the TV! The Worm Winter Games are gonna start any minute!
Okay, it's plugged in.
All right, great.
Ready to go.
Yeah, Kelly's excited.
Yeah.
And I can't wait to see Slimy ski and ice skate along with worms from all over the world.
Yeah.
Hey, maybe he'll win a gold medal.
Yeah. Hey,
turn it on.
Yeah. Look at that! Hey. It's starting!
Look at that.
Hello and welcome to Squiggleyville, France, where worms from all over the world have gathered to compete in the very first Worm Winter Games. We at Worm TV feel especially proud to bring these games into your home so that you can share a moment with a worm. As you can see, grouches from all over the world have gathered here also to coach their worms to victory, huh? As you can see, the parade of worms is beginning, officially kicking off these winter games. And there they are, little worm athletes from all over the world. There's the worm from France, the worm from Czechoslovakia, the worm from Italy, Kenya. Hey, there's the worm from Sesame Street. This is certainly an exciting day for worms and worm lovers, huh, Oscar?
Yeah, it sure is, and we're going to win.
This is the grouch from Sesame Street.
No, we're going to win.
We will win.
And this is the grouch from France arguing with the grouch from Sesame Street.
We're going to win. No, we will. Hey, we're going to win.
And we will be back with the first event after this argument. I hope. Worm Winter Games. For those of you who are just tuning in, we're here in Squiggleyville, France, where worms from all over the world have come to compete with each other in skiing and ice skating events. And look, it's snowing. Perfect weather for the first event, the cross-country ski race.
The cross-country ski race! Oh boy, the cross-country ski race! What's that?
The cross-country ski race is a race in which the worms ski across the country. Only they won't really be skiing across the country. They'll be skiing across a map.
A map?
Yes, a map. A map, you see, is a picture of a place. So, instead of skiing across the whole country of France, the worms are going to ski across this map of France. And there they are at the starting line. And they're off. It's too soon to tell who's going to win, but they all look great. The worm from France has taken the lead, but it's still a close race. Oh no, Slimy, the worm from Sesame Street is down.
Oh no! Is he okay?
Oh, look, he got up!
Yeah.
The worm from Sesame Street is back in the race.
Get up, Slimy. Are you okay? All right. Oh, come on. Oh, you're up. You're up. You're doing great, Slimy. Go. You're going to win. Come on. Oh, no.
And the winner of the cross-country ski race is Mademoiselle Escargot, the worm from France.
We win.
Oh, well, you'll get them next time, Slimy. You'll get them next time.
Yes.
No! Slimy didn't win, and he was so close!
Well, relax, Tally. He did the best he could. It's, you know, it's not easy to ski across France, you know. Besides, I'm sure he'll do better in the next event.
Yeah. Yay, Slimy! Yay!
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting that international favorite, Miss Gloria Globe.
So he says truth me, we're gonna shoot out of a cannon. Oh, right.
Hey, I got stuck. Bet you think it's because I got a big head, but what do you expect when you got the whole world on your shoulders? And after all, I am the world. Hit it, fellas.
Take a look at Brazil down south. Brazil's the place for my mouth. I can taste the coffee they grow and speak the Portuguese they all know.
Bon café.
I am the world. In Costa Rica you'll find my nose, where the wind from the ocean blows. With the scent of tropical trees, it's a banana coconut breeze. I am the world. I am India and Romania, Ecuador and Albania, Pakistan and Botswana, and French Guyana. With my eyes on the USA, I see the Mississippi that way. New York City, something to see. So's the Statue of Liberty. So who's asking? The top of my head's where to go. To see a polar bear in the snow. Got a nice polar cap to wear, 'cause it gets very chilly up there. Ooh. I am Trinidad and Rwanda, Monaco and Uganda, all the wonderful places in the world.
My ears, my elbows, and feet. I gotta be clean. I gotta be clean. It's healthy and keen. I gotta be clean. Yes, sir! I start each day by brushing my teeth.
Brush, brush.
Getting the plaque and stuff off the smile underneath. I gotta be clean. And I floss in between.
Tween.
Like the tree must be green.
Green.
I gotta be clean.
He's got to be clean.
Each day's a fight with the forces of dirt.
Dirt, dirt, dirt.
Battling the smudge and the smear and the squirt.
Squirt, squirt, squirt.
What do I do when spaghetti's all over my shirt?
Shirt, huh? Shirt, shirt.
Does he just wear it and wear it and wear it for weeks?
No!
Not Bert!
I wash it. Then I wear it. I may be sad. I may be beat. I may be cross or tired or mad, but I'll always be neat. I gotta be clean. Like all pigeons I've seen. Fresh nectarine, or some laundry that's mean, through a washing machine. I gotta be clean.
Hey,
took the soap.
The letter B. It's a banana.
A banana.
No, it's not a banana.
It's a ballerina in a banana.
She's beautiful. The letter B.
Well, anybody want lunch?
Lunch?
Yeah.
Slimy's over in Squiggleyville, France, skiing, ice skating against worms from all over the world during his personal best. How can you think about lunch at a time like this?
I don't know. I guess I'm hungry.
Yeah, so am I.
Hey, me too.
Let's go fix some sandwiches, okay?
Okay,
yeah,
sure.
All right.
Make them good.
All right.
I'll take peanut butter and jelly on whole wheat. Hey, hurry up! The games are back on!
Welcome back to the Worm Winter Games. It's time now for the up and downhill event. The worms are going to ski up and down this mountain, and whoever skis up and down it the fastest wins. I see Squishta, the Czechoslovakian worm, is ready at the starting gate. And she's off to a great start. Look at her go up. She is really attacking that mountain. And look at her ski down the mountain. She is going for the gold. Wow, she finished in 13 seconds. That's the worm's world record.
She did it! Squishta! Oh my goodness, she won. Squishta!
He's no good.
Hey, Slimy, give it all you got there.
There goes Slimy from Sesame Street. Slimy's skiing up the mountain beautifully. He is really holding his form.
Watch your form.
Oh, watch it. Slimy's in trouble.
Hey, way to go, Slimy. You made it up and down the mountain in only 13 seconds. You and Squishta are tied. Yes, yes.
I am sorry, Oscar, but Slimy's time doesn't count.
Huh?
He was disqualified.
Disqualified?
That's right, disqualified. He's out of the race.
Why? He went up and down the mountain in 13 seconds.
He skied up the mountain, but he fell down it, and it doesn't count.
Who are you to say?
I didn't say. It was the judge, Judge Rehnquist. Talk to him about it.
Hey, Judge, you get down the mountain your way, and Slimy get down his way.
We'll be back right after these messages.
Yon, yon, the sea's the mountain, part of the ground that sweeps way up high, towering above all the land that's around, and seems like it touches the sky. It's a mountain,
yodelilayoo.
It's a mountain,
yodelilayoo.
And this song that we yodel, there, there, you, we're totally happy to show it to you. Mountain!
Ei, pequeno sou eu. O que eu tenho foi Deus que me deu. Na roda da capoeira. Ha, ha, grande pequeno.
Have you ever seen capoeira before?
No.
You gotta see my teacher, man. He flies all over the place, man. He's very good, man. You gotta see the stuff he does.
Michael took me to this real neat dance class. He tried to get me to join in.
Come on!
But I don't know. I just felt funny. You know, different. The dance is called capoeira, but it's really an African-Brazilian martial art. But it looks like a dance. The teacher, Nego Gato, means black cat in English. He's real cool. His flip looks so awesome. It made me want to try it. The moves weren't easy, But once I got the hang of it, they were fun.
Oh,
go. Like doing a cartwheel.
Come on, everybody, let's go. Good. Come on. Pastera. Ready, gang?
We did a lot of spinning around.
Pastera.
And you know, you can get real dizzy doing that. At the end, we had a jada. It's where everybody gets in a circle, and you get to play capoeira with a partner. I played with Michael. He's real good. Such a good time, I think I'll go back next week.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Good texture.
Excuse me.
No,
good evening, and welcome to Monsterpiece Theater. Me, your host, Alastair Cookie. Tonight, me present good old-fashioned musical called Guys and Dolls. It's all about guys and their dolls. So now, guys and dolls.
When you see a really strong guy batting balls way up to the sky, there could be a chance the guy's got a doll.
When you meet a really smart gal with a doll that's her very best pal, it just might be she's got a truck. She races around her room 'cause she likes to go vroom, 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 vroom.
When a guy's got himself tucked in, who does he want tucked in with him? Who's he keep by him while he dreams all night? It's not his bat. It's not his baseball. It's his favorite doll he likes to hug most of all. 'Cause some guys really like to, some guys really like to play with dolls.
When it's time to say goodnight, who's the girl wanna hug real tight? Who she keep by her while she closes her eyes? It's not her doll. It's not her teddy. It's her favorite truck. Yeah! She's tucked in her bed, see? 'Cause some girls really like to, some girls really like to play with trucks.
Yes, we really like to. We really like to play with dolls.
Sleep tight, Dolly.
Vroom, vroom.
Now, that music me can hum to. Right, Dolly? You like it too, huh? This Alastair Cookie saying good night. Say good night, Dolly. Good night, Dolly. Ha ha ha. That's very good.
Look at all the beautiful colors I used to make a picture of my friend Daichi.
Three little jars, all sparkling and clean, came down the line from the glass machine at the glass factory. They all went out to be filled to the top with so much mayonnaise, you'd think they would pop at the mayonnaise factory. The three little jars, along with many, many more, went off on a truck to the grocery store, not far from here. One by one, the jars of mayonnaise went home with three different families to make sandwiches. One was emptied fast, a couple emptied slow. Three empty jars. Now this one isn't easy. Where will they go? All three could have gone right in the trash pail with the papers, the pop cans, and yesterday's mail. But instead, and this is much better, they all got washed, all sparkling clean, so all three jars could be used again. One was filled with water up to the brim and was used by a girl to put tadpoles in. She took it to school. Number two gets used again and again. A boy put a hole in the top. He puts pennies in. Number three I saved for last. It's my favorite, you know. It was taken to the place where used glass things go to be recycled. Recycling's when you take a jar, once you've done with it, to people who can take it to a place where they can make it into a new one. At the glass factory.
Welcome back to the first Worm Winter Games in Squiggleyville, France. For those of you who are just tuning in, we've had quite a day so far with the cross-country ski event and the up and downhill event. Now it's time for the speed skating event. The worm that ice skates the fastest wins. Now, it takes a lot of skill.
Microphone face, are you ever gonna stop talking? Yak, yak, yak. That's all you've been doing since the game started.
Wait a minute, that's my job.
Don't tell me your troubles. Let's get on with the race here.
What a grouch. Anyway, the worms skating in this event are Slimy, the worm from Sesame Street, and your pal, and Wiggles, the worm from Kenya.
Yes.
And they're off. Slimy fell down one time. That's gonna cost him, Oscar.
You okay there, Slimy? Okay, go, go, go. Go, Slimy. Come on, put on some steam there. Go, Slimy, go. Go, go.
That's two times he fell.
Oh, no.
Get up. Okay, now you're okay, Slimy. You can catch up. You can make it. Come on, Slimy. Steady. Go ahead, Slimy. Slimy, go. Come on. You can go.
Oh, me. That's three times. Right. He is in real trouble now.
Okay, you can still win, Slimy.
Yeah. Look him go.
Slimy, you're okay. Hey, you're doing good.
Oh. That's four falls for Slimy, and I don't think he can catch up now, Oscar.
Hey, will you put a sock in it there, Gabby? Oh, come on, Slimy, get up. Okay, Slimy, you can make up the time. You're still on his tail. You can still have the race. It still could be yours. Come on, Slimy. Okay, Slimy, you're coming up the last lap. Come on.
That makes five times Slimy fell. And it looks like Wiggles has crossed the finish line, so Wiggles has won the speed skating event. And I see that the Grouch from Sesame Street is with his worm.
It's okay, Slimy. You did great. Especially with all that yakking going on.
Gee, Slimy's still not doing very well. He hasn't won one event yet.
No, he hasn't, but he's trying his hardest. Doing the best he can, Telly, and that's what really matters.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's trying hard, all right. Really hard. Uh-oh, maybe he's trying too hard.
Thirteen's my lucky number. Yes, sir, I think it's neat. I got 13 lucky clovers and 13 rabbit's feet. Hey, look, 13.
13!
I think you're fine. Hey, number 13, I'm glad you're mine. I got 13 lucky horseshoes. I got 13 wishing wells. toss 13 lucky pennies in. Yeah, 13 sure is swell. Hey, lucky 13.
13!
I think you're fine. Hey, number 13. I'm glad you're mine.
13!
My name is Chatty. This is my abuelo. That is the Spanish word for grandfather. We can talk to each other in English and Spanish. Abuelo helps take care of me when my parents are at work. This afternoon, abuelo is going to take me fishing. It will be my first time. On our way, we stop by and visit with abuelo's friends. They're playing a game of dominoes. I love it when abuelo lets me play too. If I get rid of all my pieces before anyone else, then I win. Abuelo likes to stop and get Cuban coffee. The taste is very strong, so you have to drink it in little cups. I like to drink mango juice. And now we finally get to go fishing. The pier is Abuelo's favorite spot to fish. Abuelo is teaching me how to fish. I never caught a fish before, but abuelo showed me what to do. I think abuelo is proud that I caught my first fish. Maybe we'll have it for dinner. I can't wait to show Mommy and Papi.
Until I meet another aardvark who's bigger than me.
this is your old buddy Big Bird, here in Union City, New Jersey, where most people speak both English and Spanish.
Sabor! Con ritmo! Latin rhythm!
Even a lot of the shop signs are in Spanish. In case you're wondering what I'm doing here, well, I'm here to play with some friends who are going to teach me some Cuban games. And guess what? We're going to do it in Spanish. Look, that's New York City across the river. Oh, and there's my friend's teacher, Margarita. She used to play these games when she was little, too.
Ay, qué lindo, bello. Bello, bello, bello. Vayan a jugar, vayan a jugar, vayan a jugar.
Okay, I'm ready. What are we playing?
It is called El Animo, Big Bird.
El Animo? Gee, I wonder what that's like. El Animo kind of reminded me of London Bridge. Only I was a little too big to go under this bridge. I think I'm too big. Now we're going to play a game called El Trencito. That means little train in Spanish. Hey, wait up, train. Don't leave without me. This train not only went choo-choo, but we also pretended there was a cat in it that went meow. And a dog that went how-how. That's arf-arf in Spanish. Well, I guess it's time for your old birdie buddy Big Bird in New Jersey to say, hasta la vista.
Hello?
Hi, Carl. This is Frank the Fish.
How are you?
A little dry, actually. Could you turn off that water while you wash and brush your teeth?
Sorry. How's that?
Good. Don't waste water.
With the winds out of the east at 14 miles per hour, it's currently 75 degrees.
Up by the next event!
Welcome back to the Worm Winter Games. The next event is luge.
The luge?
Yes, the luge. The luge is the sledding race.
Oh, I like sleds.
But before the race begins, we get to meet and talk with Slimy's coach, Oscar the Grouch. Oscar, your worm's been falling down a lot today. What do you think the problem is?
Well, there's no problem. I think he's been doing great. But wait till you see Slimy on his sled. The luge is always his best event. It's his favorite sport, you know. He's been practicing for years.
When did Slimy start sledding, Oscar?
Well, when he was just a baby worm. Slimy found a bottle cap and thought it would be a good place to take a nap. It would have been if it hadn't been on an ice cube. But Slimy loved it. And he started sledding every chance he got. When he got bigger, I got him his own sled. And that's when the serious practicing began. It wasn't always easy, but he got the hang of it. Now he practices every chance he gets. Even in the summer, when there's no snow, Slimy finds a place to practice.
And now we get to see if all that practice has paid off.
Slimy, you okay?
I guess he's still got some practicing to do.
B.
Press.
Am I hungry? I hope that waiter I always get isn't here today.
Hello, sir. My name is Pino, and I'm gonna be your waiter today.
Oh, happy day. A new waiter. Si. I'll finally be able to get a meal without any trouble.
Of course you will.
Hold it.
Oh.
What is going on here?
Well, I'm waiting on this fine customer. That is what is going on.
Right, that's right. So go away.
See. Si.
No, that is impossible, sir. I cannot go away. This is my table. I am your waiter.
But no, you're not. I am his waiter.
Oh,
but
no, I'm afraid you are sadly mistaken. Pino, I am his waiter.
But Mr. Grover, I am his waiter.
No, Mr. Pino, I am his waiter.
And if you don't mind, please, this is my table. I am going to be here.
Quiet! Look, I don't care who my waiter is. I just want something to eat.
Yes, sir, and I, your waiter, will get you something to eat.
No, I am going to get you something.
Wait!
Charlie, number two!
Number five for me.
Sorry, Charlie! Here you are, sir. There you are. Chicken paillard with roast potatoes.
I don't want that.
Of course you don't. You want the mine. Trout with fig butter.
No, I don't want that either.
No problem, I will give you something else.
No, I will.
Wait. Oh, you didn't even hear what I wanted.
Oh, nice. Here you go, sir, a brisket of beef.
No, bon appetito. He does not want a brisket of beef. He wishes to have a glazed ham. Am I right, sir?
No, you're wrong. I don't want either.
No problem.
Oh, hey. Wait for me.
Oh, I'm never going to get what I want.
Thank you.
That's enough. You can't keep running back and forth, bringing me everything in the kitchen.
He is right.
See, I agree. But what should we do?
You have to listen to what I want and cooperate.
Listen and cooperate?
Yes. I will tell you what I want, and you each get me something. Then you'll both be happy.
And you will be happy?
Right.
See, okay, well, let's try it. Yes. I'm listening.
I am too.
Okay. I want orange juice and a tuna sandwich on toast.
See?
Okay, I will get the orange juice.
And I will get you the tuna on toast.
Good.
Good.
I have the worst luck with waiters. Where's my food?
We're so sorry.
So sorry. We are all out of orange juice.
See, same with tuna fish.
What?
You know, Pino, you are a very good cooperator.
And you are a very good waiter, Mr. Grover.
Oh, thank you. But someday I hope to direct.
Above the trees, below the stars, Bud the bird did travel far. Above the city, below the clouds, Bud the bird did say out loud, I love to fly above, you know, but it's just as fun to go below.
My name is Lamont. I live in the city. I lived here all my life. I'm a city boy. This is my friend Adrian. He lives in the country. Every summer, he comes to the city to visit me and my family. Today, we're leaving to go to his house in the country. To get there, the first thing we have to do is to take the subway. I take the subway every day, but this is the only third time Adrian's been on the subway. Then we get on the bus. I'm a little sad when I leave, but I'm always glad that when I get to Adrian's. Again. I love riding my bike a lot. I learned to ride here in the country. When I first came to the country, I missed all the people. First of all, it's quiet, and I have a lot of like turtles and birds around. I like swimming a lot. Sometimes at night, I'll be hearing a little cricket sound. It'd be in the yard where the raspberries at. At first thought, I thought it was a cricket. Because crickets make that sound. Because in the city, when you go to pet shops, they have crickets and all these other insects. I hate bugs. I do not like bugs. There's lots of bugs in the country. They buzz in your ear, and then it goes around your head and just stay there. They never give up. I like the country a lot, but except for those bugs.
Above the table are potatoes and meat. Below the table are a couple of feet. Above the table are carrots and peas. Below the table are eggs. ankles and knees. Above there is butter and jelly and bread. Below is a cat who would love to be fed. Here's a platter of fish, tell me where should it go? Well, it started above, but now it's below.
Here we are at the ice skating rink for shape skating. This is a tough event. The worms have to make three different shapes on the ice without falling down. And I see Slimy, the worm from Sesame Street, is already on the ice.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's my
word. Come on, Slimy.
You can do it. You can do it. Concentrate.
Slimy's got a difficult program here. First, he's going to do a triple lutz into a square. Would you look at that? A square. Four equal sides and four equal corners. Beautiful. He's skating faster now. He's going to do something that's been giving him trouble all week. A double salchow into a triangle. Look at that triangle. Three sides and three corners. Perfect.
You're doing great, Slimy.
Slimy is really skating beautifully. He hasn't made one mistake. And he's only got one more shape to make. But this is a hard one. He's going from a double axle into a circle.
That's okay there, Slimy. You only fell once. You did real great out there. The shapes you made were perfect.
So there you have it, the agony of defeat. But we'll be back with the thrill of victory when the winners get their medals in the closing ceremonies right after these messages.
G.
Monster in the mirror when I woke up today. A monster in my mirror, but I did not run away. I did not shed a tear or hide beneath my bed. Though the monster looked at me, and this is what he said. He said, wubba, 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 woo, woo, woo. Wubba, 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 and a doodly doo. He sang, wubba, 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 so I sang it too. Wubba me or I will wubba you.
Do not wubba me or I will wubba you.
Told the monster in the mirror, no, I am not scared. Then I smiled at him and thanked him for the song that we had shared. Well, the monster thanked me too, he smiled right back, and then the monster in the mirror sang his song again. He sang wubba 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 woo woo woo. Wubba, 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 and a doodly-doo. He went wubba, 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 and I sang along. This wubba, wubba, wubba is a monster song.
Wubba, wubba, wubba is a monster song. Wubba, 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 woo, woo, woo. Wubba, 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 and a doodly-doo.
He went wubba, 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 and I sang along. Monster song.
Wubba 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 is a monster song. Wubba 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 woo woo woo. Wubba 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 and a dilly doo.
Each
say wobble, 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 and we'll sing along. Wobble, wobble, wobble is a monster song. Wobble, wobble, wobble is a monster song.
If your mirror has a monster in it, do not shout. This kind of situation does not call for freaking out. And do nothing that you would not like to see him do. Cause that monster in the mirror, he just might be you. Singing wubba 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 woo woo woo. Wubba 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 and a doodly doo. Wubba wubba wubba, you can join in too.
Wubba 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 wubba.
Yes, if you wubba me, then I will wubba you.
If you wubba me, then I will wubba you.
Yes, if you wubba me, then I will wubba you.
If you wubba me, then I will wubba you.
Going wubba, wubba, wubba is the thing to do.
Every time you wubba us, we'll wubba you.
Hey, wubba, man!
Bird!
Fay is far away. Pass the ball, Fay. Here comes the ball. Very, very near. Fay is far away again. Here comes the ball. Very near. Here comes the ball. Far and near.
Number is called 13. It's a pretty big number if you see what I mean. So here's a puzzle with 13 parts, turning into 13 hearts. 13 fluttering shapes fly by, 13 birds flying in the sky. 13 circles and arch squares, 13 cookies, 13 shares. 13 people you could meet, 13 houses on the street. 13 minutes, 13 hours. When you're 13, you'll have superpowers. 13 things 13 can do. Now I'm done rapping. How about you? 13! 13!
Come on now, sing it now. Sing it now.
Look, it's time for the winning worms to get their medals.
Slimy didn't win anything. But he did his best. But he's still not going to get a medal.
Well, let's watch anyway.
Okay.
Welcome back for the closing ceremonies of the very first Worm Winter Games. All the worms, winners and losers, had a great time here competing with each other and making new friends.
Oh, get on with it already.
As I was saying, it's time to give out the medals. And I know this sounds unusual, but I'm the one who's going to give them out. The first gold star goes to the winner of the cross-country ski race, Mademoiselle Escargot from France.
She wasn't terrible.
That is terrific. The first gold star. The winner of the up and downhill event, Squishta, yeah, the worm from Czechoslovakia. Terrific. That is terrific. The second gold star of the day.
Slimy should have won that one.
The gold star winner in the speed skating event, Wiggles, the worm from Kenya. You have a fan here, Wiggles. Congratulations. The winner of the gold star in the luge is Squiglarini, the Italian worm.
That's in my world.
Squiglarini. That luge, what an exciting event that is.
Oh, yes.
And now the gold star winner of the shape skating event, the worm from the unified countries, Wiglachev. Wiglachev. And our congratulations to Wiglachev. Finally, for the last gold star, for the new world champion in falling down, Slimy from Sesame Street. Slimy.
Oh, way to go, Slimy.
Come on up here, Slimy, and get your gold star for falling down.
Oh, my Slimy.
All right. And our congratulations to Slimy. You are the best at falling down that this reporter has ever seen.
Oh, way to go, Slimy. I told you you were great. Yay!
Well, there you have it. This is Tim McCarver reminding you that the Warm Winter Games in Sesame Street have been brought to you today by the official letters of the Warm Winter Games, B and G, and by the official number, 13. The Warm Winter Games in Sesame Street are productions of the Children's Television Workshop.
Yeah. Don't you forget it. Yeah.
Never touch a grouch.
Sorry. Thank you.